hair. Boom. Everything is nice and loose. Extend the punches. Not short. You're not waiting and waiting trying to hit. It's nice and loose. The person on defense, you have a nice little rhythm.
Yeah,
up until we go into some technique. Alright, what I want, you guys stand toe to toe, hands up here. Alright, just one person working on punch combos. Boom. Out here, you go inside, outside, boom. Just learn to go to each side without falling into it. Boom. Boom. Bang. 15 seconds to rotate.
Jab, flip, hook, cross, one, two, bring back, I just want to box up, bro.
Back to the head.
All right.
like one, two, three.
Yeah, one, two, three. Real quick and just put that fresh in our head. We're going to work offense, defense within a second, then go back and forth with it. That's all right. Just real quick, drill it, get in your head. We have 2 minutes on this. All right, when one person's doing it, just reach it out.
I'm gonna take it now. I got $20,000 for it at the party, and I gave it to the
guys will be wrestling. Some of you guys want to come on one, come on and want to rest. So all we have to do, offense, defense, and back and forth for the first beginning one, two or three rounds, we just a jab. A 30-second leap, that's on the battery, that's the move, all right? Your game's focused on looking sharp, guys. Keep your hands up, let the punches flow, not hard, skip the distance.
Huh? I'm moving around.
Yeah.
crease in that.
Hold back!
I was a stone.
Come on, that works. There you go. Nice. Yes.